educational system is supposed to train people to be obedient, conformist, not think too much, do what you're told, stay passive, don't cause any crises of democracy. All of this is a technique for selection for obedience. The problem is that you can't have progress this way. You have to be challenging things all the time, thinking new thoughts.